ダイヤモンド見たことないでしょ。あげるね。
くるくるくるくるくるくる。
I'm hungry.
So lick that coat. You smell like
grilled cheese.
What?
Grill me a cheese.
I'm not grilling you a cheese. Oh, for God's sake.
Hey, sexy lady. To the bayou in the cabin with the mildew, and I'll leave you there for someone to find. My little angel in your deepest, darkest corners, and I'm loving every angle. Baby, you got nowhere to hide.
Nuh-uh. Fuck you mean, nuh-uh?
Oh, I hate that man. I hate that man. But oh, Caramia, how I love him.
Everyone the other beats hard is for. Inside my head. the heaviest song you will ever fucking hear! The heaviest song we have ever written!
Met a girl and I really thought she liked me.
それでも一つの愛の形を探す遠くよりも今を結んだ枯れた日。
If an outfit's not interesting through color, then it has to be interesting through shape. And if it's not interesting by shape, then it has to be interesting through texture. And if it's not interesting by texture, then it has to be interesting by color.
When your metal BF picks you up from work.
This is the heaviest song you will ever fucking hear! The heaviest song we have ever written!
Hey, let's all go swimming in my pool! And by pool, I mean bathtub. And by swimming, I mean sex!
When I first met you, I thought you were weird and annoying. And you are.
Taking this for you, 'cause I wanna feel like I'm supposed.
I said in real life, it's only the belief that if I come looking for you, I'll be falling in love.
How can I be homophobic? My bitch is gay. Gay.
Gay. Gay.
Gay. Gay. Gay.
Oh, wow.
Gay. Gay. Gay.
Oh, wow.
How many times are you gonna ignore the signs and people's rhymes? Your niggas are retarded. He slid and left his nine. Your mama must have dropped your ass. I feel like Ricky T. Bobby. We mobbing through the lobby. That faggot tried to rob me.
She was like a shot of espresso. She's like being bathed in sunlight. She's incredibly energetic and enthusiastic, and she had this sense of play and fun, which was incredibly exciting.
dress up in black, and look like the living dead. But they're not real-life vampires stalking the night.
I love you. You may as well take my heart, Catherine. It's already full of you.
Please go.
What is it?
And if you go,
TikTok, please stop showing me happy alternative couples.